I love butter, but the pat of butter situation is not really working for me anymore. I can't stand it that it's cold. I can't stand it that it tears my bread. I can't stand it that it takes a while to go melt on my food, and it makes my food cold as I'm waiting for the butter to melt. And this is the solution. And I'm sure that you've seen amazing gadgets in like kitchen gadget magazines, and sometimes there's that high-end kitchen store. This is genius. And actually, it usually sells for $80. This is your solution to managing spraying butter, not using a pat, and having it be nice and warm as it goes on your food. It is an electric butter sprayer. Let me show you the problem. Problem right here, toast, big, huge pats of butter. Waiting for that to melt, that cold butter to melt on that toast, that's not so fun. I pick up the sprayer. Now all of a sudden, I am spraying the butter on my toast. Can you see that? Yes. So when you go to a restaurant and they have perfectly buttered toast, how do they do it? They probably do it with a butter sprayer. When you're thinking about putting butter on your vegetables, how are you gonna do it? Well, you can use the butter sprayer. So you are being able to control the amount of butter that you're putting on your vegetables, and you are being able to be mindful and get an even coating that's absolutely beautiful. Let me share with you the colors, and I don't have a lot to go around because a lot of you are going, you know what, I love butter, and wait, of course, I'll show you the popcorn because I really just need to do popcorn, butter, popcorn, butter, popcorn, butter. White, 300. Red, only 1,000. Black, 900 to go around, and then that's it. I have absolutely no reorder on this. This is a clearance price. K48311 is your item number. I'm gonna grab another one here because all you're doing is putting the butter in. When it's blue, it's ready to use. Follow me over to the popcorn because the popcorn, I think, is the reason that everybody actually buys this initially and then goes crazy with everything else. So there's the spray that's going on. Kind of hard to see, but that spray is happening on the popcorn. If you wanted to shake up your bowl a little bit and then add a little more, you certainly may. The value on this, again, saving $30 off of the regular price. The easy pay of $9.92 goes away at the end of the day. Let me welcome in my guest. His name is Aaron McCargo Jr. You know him for Big Daddy's House. You know him as being the winner, of course, of the Food Network Star. He's an author. He has his own sauce. Aaron McCargo, nice to see you again. Let's talk about why a butter sprayer? Like, what are the two things that you love about this butter sprayer?
To be totally honest, first, I wish I was like a kernel of popcorn right now.
Yeah.
But secondly, it's because I can control the amount of butter that I'm using in anything I'm cooking. A lot of times I want to saute my eggs. I want that butter flavor. I can just go ahead and pick this up, get a squeeze right into my pan, start frying my eggs. I got my pan of mushrooms here. I like to do a lot of appetizers. Some of these things, like stuffed mushrooms, you need some butter on it, you need some oil. I like to go ahead and get me some pre-melted butter and go right on and just spray these mushrooms and get a nice soaking. In the oven it goes. So I don't have to worry about taking out a stick, waiting for it to thaw, waiting for it to get room temperature, because it's already ready in this nice butter melter. And it sprays pretty wild and crazy. Like, if I were a graffiti artist, I would be in town right now,
right,
killing it.
Let me just share with you again the colors, because these are going quickly and you've got your three colors to choose from. This clearance price means that we have no reorder on these. You're saving $30 in the white. I have 200 remaining. In the red, 1,000. In the black, 800 remaining. So here's the thing that I love about it. If you love butter, you now can control the amount of butter. If you love butter and you need it to be warm, you can. Aaron, we're looking at some video. Will you walk us through what's happening here?
Absolutely. It's showing just how simple it is to just go ahead and get your butter going. You can go from 1 to 4 tablespoons in your hopper or in your warmer. And then once you get that butter melted down, you'll see the flashing lights. You'll go yellow. You'll go blinking yellow and blue. And then when you go solid blue, that lets you know that the butter is melted. And you can also take this and store it in your refrigerator when you're done using, or leave it out and it'll stay charged for an hour. So if you want to cook all day, you'll have that melted butter all day. If you want to grab you some bread and make your grilled cheese like I have here, you can do that. And if you're a baker, I got to share this with you, Rachel. Phyllo dough is a headache because you have to melt the butter and you have to spread it. And I'm sure someone's out there shaking their head like this right now, but now you can go ahead and spray that phyllo dough and go layer to layer. Because the butter's already melted, you don't have to worry about having a pastry brush nearby. All you have to do is just go ahead and drop a couple more pats as it goes empty, and you're back to going to spraying again.
I love it. Let me give you a tour. So you're going to place the butter in here, and Aaron gave me a hint. Don't do a full stick. Chop it up. Do maybe a half a stick or a little bit more than half a stick. Chop it up. Put it in there. You're going to turn this, and then here's where this light is, right? But you're going to place it on the plate that is going to be plugged in. It's going to warm up, and when it turns to blue, the blue that you're seeing here, you know that it's fully ready. And then all I'm going to do is I'm going to, instead of on my pancake, have that big huge pat of butter, and I always tried to put it in between to make it melt. I'm gonna be able to spray it, and as Aaron was saying, I have a nice even coating. I can do every single pancake in between, and everybody gets a little bit of butter, which is fantastic, instead of having that pat of butter there. I'm gonna go over here, Aaron, just to show. Sometimes the directions say that you're supposed to, you know, coat a pan with butter, and you're using a paper towel, and you grab the stick, and you're trying to, you know, you're trying to move it around the pan. You don't have to do that anymore. As Aaron was just saying, all you're gonna do is use the butter sprayer, and that's gonna give you that nice even coat. What I love about it, Aaron, is that I don't need to give up butter. I don't need to go to a butter substitute. I don't need to, it's gonna cut down on my amount of butter, because about 1 to 5 count is about a teaspoon of butter when you're holding this and spraying. So you've got much more control over the amount that you're doing, and then also over how even it can be. Let me remind you colors. Here's your white, 100 in the white, 100, wow, 100 in the white, and then in your red, 900, and then in the black, 700. The easy pay on this of $9.92 goes away at the end of the day. This was $80, and folks bought it at $80. You're running in and getting it at $49.58, and you've got 30 days to love it or return it. Chef Aaron, thank you so much for being with me. I loved our first time on air together. Happy New Year to you. Have a safe and happy one, okay?
Had a great time, and happy New Year to you.
Thanks. Take care. So we have our final item in the show, but I do want you to know that this is something that while we're calling it a knife, while we're calling it kind of a knife holder, it is so